Would you get champagne?
We're back. Yes, we have been. Yes.
Spookity whoop.
King.
Spookity poop. Spookity whoop.
King Kibaj generously handed you €2 and 22 cents. That's not
thingy.
What an elephant penis looks like at all.
Happy time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, King. Thank you so much.
Look at this. You guys, look at my dirty girl.
What are you doing? Oh gosh, another elephant one.
I have another elephant dig there. And then we're going to take another paper.
Ah, so we took another paper, and this paper says,
elephant dick, right there.
If our sub goal was hit, we get a dance party. Chat, can you please tell me how many
subs we hit? It is much more than done.
Well, then we need a sub party, a dance party.
Oh, God, it's such a nice elephant dick, though.
Oh, my battery's low. Can we put on, it's your birthday, we need to do a dance party on your phone. My computer just died. I believe we got more than 30 subs today. Oh, how many subs did we get today, guys? 100. What, 101?
No.
Dance party.
One time, two times, three times, please guys, all of the parties in here, celebrate like you don't care, it only comes once a year.
What day is it?
It's your birthday,
your birthday, your birthday, your birthday.
It's your birthday,
your birthday, your birthday,
your birthday.
It's your birthday, your birthday, your birthday, your birthday. What day?
I have no idea.
What? Did our JBL just die? Yeah, it just died. It just died. It just died. All our batteries are running out.
No, I didn't. No, you're being Twitch stuff. I'm fine.
Oh my God!
What the fuck? No! What the fuck?
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
What the fuck?
Six. Wow. I can't. That's huge. I'm so speechless. Are you calling your mom?
Yeah.
Six. Thank you so much. And I see you, Ray, in chat. Thank you so much for coming, Asian Twitch staff, a.k.a. Ray. We thank you so much for being here for Gaspar's birthday. And Zix, that's a huge donation. I just...
No.
Wow. Thank you so...
Okay, I'm trying to call my mom.
That's really huge. Thank you so much.
That's insane. Are you kidding me? It's insane.
Thank you so much. Move, please answer your phone. We're calling you, girl.
I'm calling my mom. I'm trying to call my mom. That's ridiculous.
Thank you.
Come on, sir.
Oh, maybe she's not sleeping yet, is she? It's 9:30.
No, it's early. No, what the fuck is it? Mom.
Mom, pick up the phone. Mommy. Oh my gosh. That means we are able to have the underwater drone and it's completely compensated.
Yeah.
And
you have no idea.
On this weekend, we'll be able to get it and prepare it for stream. And that means so much. And we're just like that just blows us away. That's just, we're...
Come
thank
on,
you
Mom.
So much.
Sir.
Quit mooking around, Ian.
Come on.
Oh, wow.
That, you have no idea, that's a lot. That's so much.
Thank you so much. There you are. Zeke, thank you so much. That's like...
I'm trying to call my mom.
That helps us a lot for many things.
Underwater stream coming up. Man, that's...
Yeah.
That's a lot of money, man. That's a lot of money.
Thank you so much.
Wow. It's a huge donation. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm trying to call my mom.
Keep
trying.
Sir. Keep trying. It's okay, love. It's fine. We're here. Cheers and chat. Thank you so much.
Guys, by the end of the week, underwater stream. Thanks to today donation. Thank you so much.
Just to give you a quick synopsis of what happened with the underwater drone. As you guys know, since August, we've been speaking with the company in China who make those underwater drones. And they were willing to send us a drone, like, as a sponsorship. But now it's October, so it's been almost like 3 months, and we've still been waiting for them. And I think it's been a bit complicated for them to send us some gear. So we decided we couldn't wait anymore for them to send us anything. So
we bought it on our own expense. My mom is in the subway coming back from work. My poor mom is coming back from work so late.
Gosh, she works so hard. She comes back so late all the time.
I'm going to tell her.
You text her. Let me finish that. So we decided to pay our own drone because we found a place in France that provide the drone. So at least then we don't, so we can avoid import tax because they were going to send it from China. And I think they had problems with customs and tax and things. Kyokin just saw for 17 months and said, wanted to say hello. Thank you so much, Kyokin. Thank you. We are the awkwards. We are the awkwards family. Thank you. Thank you so much. I don't know. We're just saying, you said maybe in the future it shows how hard they tried. They tried so hard to send it, but I think due to COVID and the customs problem through China, we were having so many troubles.
Okay, my mom would call us as soon as she's out of the subway. She needs
anyway,
right now.
So we decided
to buy it ourselves. My mom works until 10 p.m.,
yeah.
So yeah.
So we decided to buy it ourselves. We found a drone company in the south of France.
Yeah. It's the same drone.
So in our own expense, but one model down.
2,000
so
euro, guys.
What was it? V-Fish?
V6.
V6, so it's not the model that they were going to send us. It was one below this one, but still okay. But they felt really bad. They couldn't
camera,
Sorry? Oh, sorry. Anyway, so because we just wanted it sooner because it seemed like it was having a lot of trouble being sent by the company from themselves. So, yeah, I forget where I was going with that, but that's kind of just the update on that.
Guys, by the end of the week, underwater fucking stream.
Yeah.
I'm so,
so
excited.
So at least by then, because it's coming not from China anymore, but it's coming from another city near us.
I'm so
it's
excited.
It's coming
tomorrow.
Tomorrow, actually.
Tomorrow, yeah.
And we'll pick it up
I'm
on
so
Wednesday.
Excited. Guys, we will take you to 100 meter under the sea. I'm so excited.
And we're just really excited because...
Randy, welcome.
Cheers. appears.
Guys,
we're just really excited.
Proper
it will finally
diving
happen,
stream.
You know,
wreck fish. It's gonna be up. Sorry, it's gonna be absolutely amazing. It's gonna be great.
Yeah. So at least we can do some trial tests on Thursday on stream.
We're getting a drone. Yes.
Yeah, and we have all the diving stuff, so we can dive and send the drone down. So one of us can dive, the other one will pilot the drone and live stream the dive.
And
through
yes,
the drone.
You will get on the water.
I'm
gonna with
freeze
the drone
to death.
No, you won't. You'll be sweet.
Yeah. But that's the idea. So finally it's coming true.
Guys,
finally it's coming true.